matter of questionable origins. Okay, let's fight the boss. Let's just fight this thing. We fought it 3 times and we had no problem.
I need to get new. I want to get more.
We had no problem with it, Rez. I think we're fine.
Wait, I'm getting better clothes.
Okay, if this fight corrupts, I'm gonna be so mad.
Oh my god, I am looking.
Dude, we can't play Terra off camera or no?
Guys, look, I'm blood.
Oh my god, we literally only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bosses. Okay, ready? Is everyone ready?
Guys, look, I'm black.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Ooh, no! Oh no, the lich is gonna kill me. Oh no. Watch out, guys. I'm gonna die to the lich. Woo! Oh no.
Guys, you gotta beat it! Oh my god, we're gonna win the season, guys!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Ice! Can you believe it? We're gonna win! We're gonna win, Ice! Oh my god!
Yes!
Wow!
Oh god, Ice! Ice got all of the. Okay, I don't trust Ice. Wow! Okay, thank you for dropping that, because I would not trust you with it.
We are officially the winners of Delta!
Okay, that's. Okay, I'm just gonna stop recording this. I hope that does not corrupt. Just don't mind me, gonna sell this pumpkin moon medallion. And what next? What are we gonna fight?
Who's recording now?
Let's fight Abyssion. Let's just go fight Abyssion.
Who's winning now? I mean, who's recording now?
I'm still recording.
What do you do about it?
Ice, maybe you shouldn't have fought this when the goblins were approaching.
Which one?
It's fine.
Which one's better, Emerald Hook or Tendon Hook?
Tendon.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go help you guys. Are you guys fighting Golem and the freaking pirate?
No, I swear we're not.
What are we doing now? We won the game, didn't we?
Yeah, we won the game, so we're gonna continue going until we die. Or until we beat the game. Hi, Mr. Pirate Captain. Bye, Mr. Pirate Captain.
How do you stir the little...
These things?
No, do you hear that? The red ring thing that...
Here, I'll just kill him.
Well, it won't work for you because you don't have a buff. So, oh wait, never mind, he summoned.
Nope.
Oh wait, he's right there. Okay,
I'm gonna recall, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
I got stuck on something. I don't know.
What the frick? I'm getting stuck inside of him. It's not
here,
right.
Tell me. Here, I'm gonna wait for my potion sickness to go away for a bit. Here, where does the burger person sell? Like, where's the burger person? Because like it counts as a healing item, and it
chef,
also like
chef
doesn't
chef. It's yeah. The cook. He has a chef hat.
Yeah, because like it counts as a healing item, but it doesn't affect your potion sickness, and that's really helpful. Which one does better though? Oh, the hamburger. Oh, I don't want to throw away my hamburgers. But I'm going to throw it away though. I need it.
Oh, these dodges though.
Yeah, I'm going to get the life pattern thing.
Oh god.
Oh shit. I think that's the second phase.
Alright, I'm gonna come back. Hold on.
I have 17 seconds till I can heal, guys. I'm gonna just stay up here. I'm assuming you can handle yourself, Ice.
Yeah.
Alright.
I don't trust. 4, 3. Teleport to me, I'm safer.
Okay, I'm gonna use my heal and then I'm gonna teleport.
Okay, teleport to me. Okay, I'm in the fight. I'm in the fight again. Rez.
Shoot.
Oh god, Rez.
Oh my god, that was such a win. Yeah, I got down to.
Kill him already. Kill him already.
Oof, hold on.
3,000.
Oh shoot, I don't have my free fall boost, so I think I can. If I don't have my free fall boost, I think I can actually lose damage. What the heck was that thing? Oh shoot, I don't know if that was you or not.
Hey.
Okay.
I don't think that was you. I think there's an actual enemy here.
Okay, we killed him. What'd you get from him?
Oh, that's an actual
end. And stop talking. Oh, I love doing this during a sandstorm.
Me too. It's my favorite.
I think I'm gonna go.
But Rez, we're literally in the final.
We're literally fighting the second final boss.
Head out. Oh, really?
The third final boss.
Yeah. Hey, Rez.
I was not prepared for this. I'm still not prepared for this. Okay. Are you guys like, am I like underpowered or something? No. Or is it just...
No, you're just bad.
They take 100 damage though. Oh, Deatherstorm.
Yeah, I know. It's a sandstorm.
I'll try not to recall, but I don't know. I might have to. I'll try to stick along as possible.
If you don't mind, I'm just gonna stand over here, because...
Where'd he go? Oh, there it is. Making sure... Get you good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just at 100 health, and I'm just sitting on the other side.
Yes, we did it!
Okay, cool.
Yeah, that boss is dead.
I got an achievement too.
Let's see where everything is. Okay.
Can we go now? There's a Dether Storm and
let's
I don't
go, know. Let's leave, yeah.
How you doing
at the Stardust?
Good.
So do you guys want me to just stay behind?
Just don't die. Freaking eye things, they're really annoying.
Why is this game so different?
Did I just hear a Grand Thunderbird?
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure I just heard a Grand Thunderbird. Oh, Solar Pillar's gonna be fun, right?
Yeah.
Because Solar Pillar is the easiest pillar, obviously.
Maybe I need better armor.
Ice, did you put the Ancient Manipulator down at our base?
Nah, I'll do that after I kill this pillar.
How close are you?
Hey, Rez. Recall.
I might.
How close are you to killing it, Ice?
It's at like 14.
14 enemies until you can...
Yeah.
My strategy right now is to lead a bunch of enemies out and then not die.
Good plan.
I always love plans of not dying.
There's four pillars. Do we have to beat these pillars? Are these like mini bosses?
Yeah, they're like mini bosses. They summon. They're like. They have an aura around them. Oh god, I just.
Except they're not so mini. They're like actual bosses. They're like.
Well, technically, they're not bosses themselves. They don't actually attack you.
You're bringing a lot of enemies over here, I think.
Yeah, you're right. I am. But luckily, I can.
I might need some more ammo.
I have to kill one more enemy.
Do you want me to come with you?
No, please don't.
Okay.
Okay, now I just gotta kill the stupid pillar.
Fair enough. Oh yeah, this thing is chasing me. Ooh. Jesus, these things are overpowered. Yeah, I might need some help. Oh, shoot, there are a lot of them. Guys?
Boy.
Oh, Rez went into the solar. don't go over there, Rez.
Yeah. Where is this?
You guys have overpowered armor or something?
I mean, we have chlorified armor. We should probably get Rez chlorified armor, not gonna lie.
I have Oracalum.
Oracalcium. Or Orculum, yeah. Or whatever it is. I don't really care.
Yeah, isn't that like not good armor anymore?
I mean, it's not like armor that we would use normally at this time, but it's not bad armor. It's just not necessarily good armor either. Freaking, finally, Jesus Christ, there's so many enemies. Okay, no more nebula enemies, please. I don't want them anymore. Okay. Well, I guess... Wait, are we gonna... So we have to fight Solar and Vortex next. Let's fight Vortex and then just leave Solar to the end.
But what if there's a time when fishies were existing? I'm gonna make this into a musical. Let's turn this into a musical. Like a musical HC. Has that ever been done before? That would be so funny.
Oh my dear god.
A musical HC. See, Otherworld?
Yes, you'll be fine, I think.
My screen is shaky! My screen is shaky!
That's the point.
If I die, I just want to say...
It's all my fault.
It's all a sketch fault. He didn't give me glorified armor.
Well, Ice could have given you glorified armor.
I don't have any glorified.
Neither do I. Why do you think I do?
Because you are E.
Oh, there he is. There's the little man.
Oh, shoot. Oh my god. I'm healing. Oh, what the heck?
You didn't even take any damage.
No, I lost a lot of health. Oh my god. What the heck?
I stay under the platform. Jesus Christ. Not on your end. It's just eating you.
Yeah.
Dude, I have no more healing.
Use the nurse, bro.
How?
Bro, hacker.
How?
You right click her.
Right click her and heal.
I can't place any blocks.
Okay, help!
Rez. Yeah. Rez. Right click her like an NPC.
I heal. Yes. I'm gonna spam heal.
Bro, he's hacking. He's hitting us through the thing.
Okay, we gotta show the eye now.
Okay, just keep healing. Everything's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm sorry, Mom, for staying up until 9:30 instead of 9 o'clock. I'm sorry, Dad, for breaking my...
Shut up, Rez. Jesus Christ.
I'm scared, I'm gonna die!
Rez, heal Rez!
Heal! Oh my god!
Just rapidly heal Rez.
Oh my god! I don't have much gold or coin or anything. I wasted them all with the rubber ducks! The rubber ducks! Oh my god! Oh my god, it's on me. It's definitely on me. I'm like getting freaking comboed.
It's just eating you. Don't mind it.
God! No! Heal! Oh yes! Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm freaking taking out right now. Is it almost dead?
It's almost dead. We only have two more parts to kill Rez.
Oh my god, I might actually die, like, no joke. Okay. Wait, I can't heal! Heal! Okay, Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god! Why is this so overpowered?
It's the final boss of the game, Resident.
No, I can't heal anymore!
Are you out of money, Rez?
No, I'm so good. It's just they keep kicking me out of there. Okay, heal. Just keep healing.
Don't worry, Rez. We only have to kill the heart.
Oh my god!
After this, we only have to kill the heart.
Okay. Heal. Okay, just keep healing. Oh my god, it's destroying me right now. It is taking all.
If you run out of money, you're dead, by the way.
Oh my god. I think the nurse is about to die. The nurse died!
Oh!
I'm gonna die! Oh my god, I'm gonna die! I'm actually gonna die, no joke, okay. Oh my god, I have no more healing! I have no more healing! I'm sorry! Continuous, help me! Continuous, help me!
Sketches of
remember me as a hero! Remember me as a hero! Remember me, I'm sorry guys, but I must go.
Recall resident, idiot.
Oh my god, you idiot, Rez!
Okay, well... Oh, get my shit kicked in, too. Come on, why won't the eye open? Woo. The eye's almost dead, at least.
Of course
that sucks.
Of course Rez dies on the final boss.
Yeah, he would.
Seems like something he would do. Okay, just open already, you stupid eye.
Oh, jeez, I'm getting my shit kicked in.
Don't mind me, just gonna go over here. I have 3 seconds till I can heal. Okay, I healed. Oh my god, stupid idiot. I feel like we'll be fine.
Ooh, I dodged the laser.
If only the nurse was still alive.
If only.
Gosh dang it, resident.
Oh, kill it. Shit in it. Yeah,
okay.
It's dead.
We only have the core. We only have the I'm core dead. Left. Ah.
29,000.
Okay, we're killing it. As long as we don't die, basically, we're gonna win.
As long as we don't die, we'll win.
Oh yeah, we'll okay, win. Recalling again.
God.
I need to be at full health, honestly. We were not prepared for this whatsoever.
I guess we really weren't.
But like,
we have like, trash armor, I guess.
We have chlorified armor, right?
Oh fuck.
Okay, just get some good hits on that core. Oh yeah, that's what I like to see.
Oh, fucking hell.
You know, don't like to see 185 health. That's what I don't like to see.
Oh yeah, that's at 18k though.
Yeah, I got some good hits on it with my solar eruption.
Get
okay.
That
I feel like we're gonna kill it, like, just barely.
Ah!
Come on, just freaking well-fed debuff. Okay, I'm back. Okay, just get some good hits on it.
Okay. Oh god.
Yeah, bye.
Oh, the life root thing heals so much.
Oh, I know, right? Okay, wait, it's at 10,000 health. We're gonna kill it. We're gonna just barely kill it by the skin of our teeth.
Oh my god. Oh my god, its hands do contact damage?
What? Since when did that happen? No! Stupid freaking...
Wait. It's coming after me.
No, the stupid true eye of Cthulhu is bullying me. Okay.
I'm gonna die, I'm dead.
You're not dead.
Gonna make it.
You're not dead, Ice.
168 at 10 seconds. This true eye is still on me? Why is it still on me?
Oh, I'm gonna die, guys.
Recalling.
Please, no, I'm dead! I'm dead!
Oh, no! Fucking just do as much damage as I fucking can. Come on. It's a 2,000. Come on. It's a 1,000. Yes! Yes! Fuck yes! You fucking killed that! I fucking beat the Moon Lord. Give me my fucking Luminite. Oh, my inventory's full. Why do I have a fucking... Why do I have a pink slime egg? I got. Why do I have 10 cheeseburgers? This is probably all resident shit. I got a portal gun. I got a Moon Lord mask. I got bombs. I got the last prism. I don't need this. I got Luminite bars. I don't need this chlorophyte shot bow. Fuck you, resident. I won. I win. I did it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What do I use? How do I fucking... Oh, I need to make them into bars first. I gotta make my armor. This is gonna be epic. Oh my god, that was... Why was that so fucking rough? Jesus Christ. Fucking shooting star boots, I guess. I don't need any of these fragments. Or maybe I do. I don't know. Can I make, like, wings? Whoa, I can make wings! Oh, I need Luminite bars to make wings. Fuck you, I'm not doing that. Oh my... Where did Sketch... Oh, there's Sketch's corpse. Oh, that's sad. He died, like, 5 seconds before he could beat it. Oh my god. Okay. Well, that it was the Moon Lord. There's still fucking one more boss. I forget how to even spawn it, but I gotta do it, so. Woohoo. I gotta sell so much shit. Oh my fucking god. Don't need these fragments. I don't need this egg. Don't need torches. Don't need a Moon Lord mask. I'll take the portal gun, actually. That's cool. Look at that. Boo. Oh, wait. Wait, why is it not... Oh, there we go. Wait, what? Where did the portal gun go? Yeah, I'm recording right now. And I go like, boo. And I'm like, wee-oo. Oh, wait. Wait, I can make an endless loop. Wait, wait, wait. If I take my wings off and then disable this, will I die? Let me take my wings off. I just want to test this out. I really want to see if this kills me. Aw, it didn't kill me. That would've been funny. I think I'm gonna go for egg.